I don't know how you would stick it away in the window.